Hello. Hi everybody. The new and improved Windows 10 stream. I actually did see a fair bit of performance up when I played Overwatch. So that's something to consider. I'm really lightheaded tonight. I'm feeling super dizzy. Hi Illuminati. I'm not feeling well, but we're gonna power through it. I'll probably feel better eventually. All day I felt like crap. Just like my head. I don't know. Ugh. Sorry, I just took my dog for a walk. And now I just sat back down. And I'm just. It's so hot outside. It's like insane how hot it is. Am I having the dual monitor glitch where Windows 10 can't drag the mouse in between monitors at the top? I actually just ran into that today. Yeah, is that a glitch? I noticed that too. I never do it, so it's not a big deal, but I noticed that too. Alright, let's start with herding dog. Oh boy. I forgot that I have to tell this to. You don't need to notify me every time. Nope. Yeah. What? Okay, hold. Jesus. Jesus! Alright. Herding dog. Let's have a go. These emojis? Hold on. My dog is behind me messing with my green screen. Speaking of that, why is my green screen on? Turn that shit off. There. Banjo, stop. What is he doing? No, stop. He's sitting on the green screen. You can't. Hold on. Look at what this dumb dog is doing. Do you see this? You see this lump? No, you probably can't see it. Never mind. You can't see it because the green screen's in the way. Well, there's a dog in the way. Banjo, get up. You can't lay on the background. Good boy. No, stop. He's so cute. He's so cute, you guys. Stop. Stop. He wants to play. But I'm too busy playing with this dog. The herding dog. Did I just get this job? Job. I just get this dog. Yeah, the dog is, got him a month ago now, I think. 3 weeks ago. He's new. Put a blanket on the floor for the dog to sleep on instead of the green screen. I should, actually. He has a blanket in the other room, but he wants to lay with me for some reason. He's being very cute. Hold on. I'm gonna let you guys see him. Hold on. Wait, let me. I gotta turn. Well, I guess the green screen can stay on. Banjo! 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 Come here! Banjo! Here's the dog. Wait. Oh, there he is. Banjo! Banjo! Come here. I don't even know if you guys can. Jump up! Here, do this. Come here. Come here. Banjo! Fuck it, people are filtering in anyway, so I don't care. Alright, Banjo, come here. Come here! You're so dumb. You're so dumb because you're a puppy. Come here. Now jump up. Up! Up! Come on! Come on! Jump up! You gotta jump up! He ran away. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. Cancel everything. He doesn't get it. He doesn't get it. Hi, Gunblade. I'm definitely going to SmashCon. I have a few blocks of commentary. I'm gonna be doing a lot there, actually. I think you and I are doing Brawl at one point. Or you and I are either doing Brawl or you and I are doing Wii U doubles at some point. But you and I are definitely... You and I have a block together, so... Okay. Okay, fix it. Okay, let's play Herding Dog. I don't remember who gave us this game. Let's look it up. This might have been in the huge list from Elefox. Oh no, this is from Awesomeness. I should have guessed that. Of course I should have known that. It's Awesomeness. Alright, let's play. It's an emoji-ass game. Was that a sneeze? He's sick? Go inside. Why is he laying on his front... What does this have to do with herding? If I click on the Steam button, it takes me to the game Steam page, but I own the game, which is why I'm playing the game. Lumiere, he was the guy that gave us, like, the 30-plus games. That was it. I said Elefox for some reason. Tap the ground to move the dog. Follow the arrow, bark at the animals. Juan Belon Perez. Alright. Is there a replay function? What is this? What's slowly ticking away? What is that? What happens when it gets to 100? Something bad? My ultimate is charging. Alright. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna see what that does. I wanna see what this is. Oh, it loops. Ready, go. This is some Banjo-Kazooie-ass music. God damn, this dog is fast! Stop eating the farmer's seeds! I got 3 achievements for that.
Banjo, stop messing with my green screen, you little shit!
Hold on, I forgot to turn on the... Alright, back to business. I had to turn on the thing. Birds fly away when you're near the... I didn't let them eat the seeds. I got an A! Banjo-Kazooie-ass music. Birds. More birds. What? Pigs! Oh, get out of here, pig! Get herded. Get that ass herded. Pigs will be deleted. DELETE! By the way, I'm gonna be bringing that to commentary. Like, in so much. Okay, did we do it? Any more pigs? Oh, son of a bitch, are you kidding? Okay, tons of fun. There's no point to the gates? They run through the gates. Then why are there gates? Oh my god. This game's making me dizzy. This is not the right game to play with a light head. Why are there so many menus? What is this? All these... World Book? Roller Coaster Tycoon level of detail? Alright, go on. Go on, pig. I'm so ready to use Matt Hardy quotes in my commentary. Dude, I'm going to Xanadu tomorrow. Everything's going to be delightful! screws up the edge guard again and again. Sorry, these are wrestling jokes. Delete! I'm so excited. I don't even watch wrestling, but I know Matt Hardy. He's so fucking funny. Alright. Pig. Menu's going down. Reality has caved in on itself. This fucking dog, come here, bring that ass here, come here. You exploded the universe! By the way, the game like alt-tabbed at that exact moment. Yeah, he knows he did something wrong. You ripped the space-time continuum. You feel bad? He looks guilty. You feel bad about that? You messed up? Apologize to the stream. Apologize. Say you're sorry. You ruined everybody's good show. And then you farted. Pretty sure you farted, unless you just straight up pooped. Good boy. He looks just like Oh My Dog. He does. Yeah, he knows he messed up. I said give me a hell yeah! So we were thinking about renaming him to Butters. We think Banjo is a very cute name, but he strikes us very much as a Butters from South Park, and his collar even looks like the color of Butters' shirt. And I feel like Butters is the best name for him because he's so innocent. But Banjo it is. We're stuck with it, I think. Alright, down you go, buddy. Oh, you good? Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, he looks really guilty, you guys. Come here, Banjo, come here. It's okay, nobody's mad at it. Okay, goodbye. Okay, one second. Butters is a cute name. Alright, let's prop reality back up and on itself. Jesus! Reality has been deleted! Okay. I feel like he pooped. I do. Hold on, one second. It smells really bad in here, and... He did, you guys. He did. Oh. That's why you're feeling guilty. I just took him out before the stream started. Literally 5 minutes before. Like right before. Okay, one second. No. Okay. The poop has been deleted. I'm sorry, everybody. Coney Duff put a dog in his lap that just shit. Yeah, I don't think he got any on me, though. Dude, I took him out, like, 5 minutes before the stream started. Oh, that smells awful. He tore the screen down, then pooped. I don't know. I don't know in what order he did it. I don't know what that was. Like, he did one or the other. Let's herd some animals. Alright. Pigs usually move in the opposite direction. Be smart and bark at them. Oh, I have to contend. Wrench and pillow! Thank you for summoning! Thank you, but I'm very focused. Find the items scattered around. Alright. What is that? What are these items? Also, why are forces of nature coming down on me? What is that? God's problem. Want to hear how fast I can bark? What is this ratatouille-ass music? Rat-tat-toy. Rat-tat-tat-tat. I'm dead. I'm a ghost now. Find the item scattered. That's it? C. I got a C on that one, because I had to clean up my dog's shit. It was very meta. Find all the rabbits. What? What is this? What is this Super Mario Galaxy shit? What? The world just, like, turned over. This is disgusting. Come on, rabbit. Fox? Why am I afraid of a fox? Get away, fox! Turning to base. I like the danger with the all caps there. Oh, here we go. I've herded the fox into the wolf pen. So what am I trying to do? Oh, I gotta get the piggies in the... Okay. Did the piggy just fart? The piggy's farting. Oh. Every time I bark, it farts. Smash jokes, yeah. It kind of low-hanging fruit, but come on. This music is something. Alright, where's the... Alright, pig. Come on, pig. Pig, go! You guys ready to switch? I'm getting the itch. The itch to switch. Coney Widley Too Diddly did not get accepted. Thank you, D-Disciple. So Coney W2D did not get accepted because apparently they don't do fast changing colors. They said that. Get the pigs to drink water and scare the wolf. The pig drinking water is gonna scare the wolf. Why is the wolf afraid of me? That's enough of that. Alright, so that is herding dog. And somebody broke the rules of the stream. Thank you, Diamond, the shopkeeper. Is this an adventure game? Because if so, I'm not gonna play it. Alright, you know what to do. Delete. DELETE! that goes in junk games. All right, what's next? Still have I'm scared. I don't know what to make of that. How about this? Let's try Womb Room. I feel like this will be very quick. Oh, it's another one of these games. Two resolutions. It's as many as anyone needs. Fantastic! A fantastic presentation on this. Oh, Jesus. Hold on. Wait. Stop. I'm not ready. Womb Room it is. I can't pick that as a game. So this is the closest thing I can find with WOM, Women's Murder Club. Not a misogynist. Alright. How do I make this? How do I like this? What? I hate games that make me do this. Thank you, Kenny. Okay. All right, let's go. So this is settings, right? Manage content, create. Oh, you guys can't even see this. You guys can't even see what's on my screen when I hit that. Oh, you guys can't see anything. What the heck? Oh boy, hold on. Okay, here we go. So when I go here, it says create content, and then I have this. Load thumbnail, load CSV, what? So let's not do that. Right, I'll pick right. I assume those are games. I could have sworn you heard the slug scream when the salt came down like acid rain. I'm a baby. A box of matches, a magnifying glass. Your parents reward your consistent good grades and obedience with a brand new car. Capture broke again. I don't know why the game capture keeps breaking, so we're gonna cheat. I have to do monitor capture, which is intensive as shit, but it's what we need to play Womb Room. Okay. Oops. Whoosh! Alright. Is that a Super Nintendo? Am I playing Gone Home? Can I put this in the Super Nintendo? No. I guess it didn't meet that goal. By the way, this frame rate is dick. It says it's running at 80 FPS. That's a lie. You get caught knocking your significant other unconscious in a hotel elevator and dragging their body back to your room. Lose one career. And now I'm back in... Is that a sock? This door... All I can think is that, like, this game is, like, You join the military, go to another country, and get shot. Some back home will call you a hero. Did I die? You're 12 years old and still breastfeed. Gross. I'm not 12, I'm a baby. I died?! Those buckyballs look tasty, but now your stomach is connected with your colon. God damn it! Okay, alright. Mom discovered the aftermath of another one of your experiments. Scraping the baked remains of a frog from the inside of a microwave is not as fun as it looks. What the fuck is this?! I'm just in a room and then I'm just in a room and I pick a door! And then... Your parents let you drink and smoke pot as long as you stay home. Did you guys see that? Oh god, okay, this door opens quick. That's the good one. That's the right one. Your home is foreclosed on after following your nephew's advice to invest all your money in bitcoins. Bitcoins are pretty successful, though. All things considered. Okay, that door opens fast. Okay, they all open fast. I'll do my first guess. Fuck! You thought you could drive while you were buzzed, and you could. However, the drunk driver that hit you head-on couldn't. Oh. Okay. Is there anything behind my grave? Okay. Jesus! So I'm already starting two steps behind. This is bullshit. I have AIDS and a cocaine addiction. Like... You came out to your family and they send you to a special camp to pray the gay away. Is this the camp? Oh, it's raining. Fetal monarchy. You have no kids, and you spend your free time playing games and saving mad stacks of cash. Oh, shit! The dream. Wait, where's my... Why is my soundboard working? Why is my soundboard working? My soundboard! 1 second. Yeah, there we go. Jesus. Okay. There we go. Your tech-savvy child fixed your computer, now you can continue spamming your relatives. So am I old? I'm old now! I'm walking super slow. If I make one more right choice, I bet I get a good ending. Okay, I died, but I was old. Thank you, Lytherion. You dropped dead. That's it. Your time has come. Okay. So, you made a batch of brownies for your whole class laced with Grandpappy's X-Lax. This is like a final project game. Oh, I'm dead instantly. That blue liquid under the sink tastes like burning. Okay, so... I just... Mom bought you Mortal Kombat, and now the kids come over to your house after school. I'm a baby! Why would you buy a baby Mortal Kombat? Alright. Unlimited texting means unlimited fun. Okay, so there are different stages. So there's a baby, teenager, adult, old person. So I just had to make it that far. Is my gluten-free crust free range? Aw. Okay, so now I'm in the middle of my life. A lot of pills. I'll take this pill with me. A racist is running for president. Now that's someone you can trust. He's old! Jesus! This game is dark. Alright, I'm probably gonna die now. Yeah. I was old, though. Your time has come. You spent almost your entire life as a carpet salesman and died unceremoniously under an avalanche of carpets in the storeroom. Fun game! What is this? The janitor for your doggy... Thanks. It's like you guys don't even read the title. You really don't. Delete! Okay, that goes in the junk game pile. I don't know. Like, Devil Share? What's Devil Share? DLC music player? Oh, I don't have the DLC. Wonder if it's worth the investment. Let's just play it. Ah! One of these games! Seems like a lot of fun. Devil's Share? That's not in here. I'm just gonna type in devil. Devilish. Devil Whiskey. Devil May Cry. Devil's Tuning Fork. Devil Dice. Devil's Bluff. Devil's Attorney. That's what we'll put. Alright, how many resolutions? A fuck ton of resolutions! Fastest. No, highest. Highest. I demand the best from Devil Share. Let's go, Unity! Unity Games! Alright. Okay, you guys can't see it, but this looks awful. Why can't you see it? If you guys could see what I was seeing? Okay, fine, we'll do this. No.
Alert.
No.
You have been visited by the great stream master of ceremonies himself.
Lemire.
Great fortune and many donations will come to you, but only if you type Coney WoW in this chat.
I don't know what hashtag NunWGames26
It's not NunWGames.
But in 3 days I can trade you these 23 shitty games and we can do a giveaway bonanza pogchamp on an unrelated note. Omi dog ru I took a shit on the floor Omi dog.
He did take a shit on the floor. Let's not do silly mode first. Come on, let's play real mode. Let's play the real game. You better not give me any games, by the way. Okay, ooh! Okay, so I can zoom it. What are those red things? Okay. So I can run. I mean, the game looks kind of pretty. It's running at 50 FPS, but I think that's because I can't. Actually, maybe I can do it now. No. Sometimes that's how these games work. You can't capture it when you're in the game, but you can cat. Okay, anyway. Alright. No, I... Tricked me. The game tricked me. Actually, you know what? I'm playing on fastest. Because I don't trust this game not to chug down to 10 FPS. So, speed is the name of the game here. There he is! There's the devil. Okay. No difference in FPS, by the way. Okay, so it's set to explore the gas station. Let's explore the gas station. Search for tools. Is that a tool? Okay. I have a flashlight. I didn't know this would be a scary game. I hear things. Wait, where are the red things? I saw a bunch of red things before. Oh, they're still out there. They're just not red anymore. Okay. Find the keys. Those are big-ass keys! Look around the fuel tanks. Wow, look at this lighting. Alright, around the fuel tanks. These? Oh, somebody died. That sucks. I have a gun. How do I pull out the flash? Okay, flashlight is 4. Gun is 1. Okay. But only sometimes. Doesn't work all the time. Okay, so now I have a gun. What's the next thing I do? Everything has a check mark. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God! He, like, floated at me. Wait, is somebody hitting me? Oh. Stop, please. Shit. I only have 8 bullets. Good thing these things die in one hit. Alright, let's go up to the haunted house. You have missed some important steps in previous areas. Oh! Well, you didn't tell me what they were! Do I go... What did I miss? I'm... Over here? Search houses by the store for supply... Thanks! Jesus. Ow, 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 what? Oh, God! They don't even walk at me. Oh, no! That's it. Duh. Oh, God. I'm dead. Oh, I'm okay, though. Do I have any bullets? No bullets. Okay, no bullets, but I can run forever, so I might be able to... What? Stop! What's hitting me? Oh, they phased through the door! Ooh! Tons of fun. What am I supposed to do now? Like, what do I actually do now? Oh, God. They know where I am. Look at them go. I'm glad they seem to have evolved a walking animation. Jesus. What horrible monsters. I don't know what you want me to do. Search houses. I can try, but I don't have... Wait, I sunk in the floor? Okay, I got a clip. Let me up. What was that noise? Oh, no. Single file, please. Excuse me. Hey, you guys have something. What's that? What's it? I can't get it. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't get... They're dogpiling their bodies onto an item that... Oh, did I get it? It was green. Okay, well, it's gone. What? I don't know what that noise was. Okay. Hey! There we go. Wait, why am I sinking in the floor? Do you guys see this? What is this? Why does that happen? Did I go this way? No, I didn't go this way. Ugh. Whose house is this? Do you guys see this? Watch. I'm gonna walk over here and I'm gonna sink in the floor. Are you ready? Where are these items coming from? Am I missing them? Am I just not seeing them every time? Like... Okay, watch. Here we go. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna... Dip! And then I'm back up. Alright, just need some keys. What? Open. I guess that's... Do I have feet? Oh, I do have feet! Wow. AAA game design. Okay. What now? Let's just find the keys. I'm playing this game specifically so I can see this devil. I just want to see the devil. That's really it. Once we do that, I'll junk it. I don't know why I'm doing all this as if the keys aren't going to be in the last area. Like, I know they are. I'm positive. They're going to be in the last house. What's that? We should have played silly mode. Okay. What? What? What is that noise? Who owned this store? Cross Avenue, Saint Avenue. Okay, stop. I have so many bullets now. Find the keys, dude. I don't... Are they in here? Is this where I need the keys to? Because it won't open. Jesus Christ. Okay. All right, let's find the keys. In the first house, I don't think I knew that I could open up drawers, so it's probably in the first house. Oh! Okay. Find the keys. Let me sink into the fucking quagmire. What? Who? The lamp is going into the table!
I said give me a hell yeah!
Thank you, Chris. God damn it! We're... What is that noise? The keys! They were in the first house! Silly me, now I have to get over this fucking dog pile. Alright, can you check the fridge? No, you can't go inside the fridge. I tried. Let me sink into the ground. And that guy- Oh my god! No, stop! What's happening to your friend? He's- There he is- You see that? You see that? That's his legs! He's gone. He's gone. Into the night. Who's hitting me? Ugh. Oh. Okay, I still have, a lot of bullets. Tons of bullets. So that noise is mud guys coming in, I guess? Wait. My more fox crashed.
Get off the streets!
That's all I wanted. Alright, back to business. Ugh. Go to the store. More bullets. And then keys. Light fires on the road? Seems irresponsible. One. Two. Three. Three fires. Now what? Now what? Can I go to the hotel yet? Or whatever this is? Oh! Okay, how about over here? Find the houses from across the store, find the shotgun. That's a trash monster! Alright, let's find the shotgun. We're beating this game tonight. Marathon stream. Okay. No, we're not putting on radio because this game is probably going to be over in 5 minutes. Hey, shotgun. There we go. Why would I want a shotgun, though, if it die- Like, these things die in one hit anyway. Keys, head up to the motel. Yes! We're almost done. We've almost beat the whole game. Let's 100% it. Let's look for Easter eggs. Found East. That was something cool, I guess. This game ends with another shotgun. Did I drop mine? Why would I want a shotgun if they die in one hit? Okay, here we go. You said to go up to the motel! Is that not a motel? Oh, that's the motel. Okay. I was told there would be a devil Ouch! Why did I light the fires? Cuz? Oh shit, I can run and shoot at the same time. I've got you in my sights. Oh, I can aim down the sights too. That's, helpful. What happens if I try to go out of bounds? Because this looks pretty free and open. Is this open world? Is it an open world game? Can't go past this. Okay. Ow, this shit hurts my eyes. This glistening wood. Alright, office keys. Just levitating. There, open the office door. Okay, we're not exploring every single room. We're just not. Which is the office? Find the assault rifle. Why am I getting so many weapons? Just amassing a ton of firearms. Find the keys to the house on the hill. Found them, right there. Collect explosives, then head to house on the hill. Where, explosives now? Where are the explosives. Okay. Going to the house on the hill.
I said give me a hell yeah!
Thank you, Cumulus, Lord Cumulus. Place explosives around the exterior. So I'm just trying to blow up the house. Place explosives, then go into the house? That seems patently unwise. This house is unfinished. I'm in the house. Oh. What?! Killed the devil worshippers before they finish? I can't click anywhere. There's no mouse anymore. Let's look at the store page. Mostly negative reviews for that game. I don't know why Steam allows users to review this stuff. This is virtual dog shit. This guy's played it for 5 hours. So... wait, it was $10? There's no way. Oh, it was $1. 50 cents. Thanks! Finished! That one goes in the finished pile, actually, because I beat it. Not junk games. Okay. What? Galactic Hitman? The Janitor? Let's install the Janitor. I guess. Silly mode, all I could do is fart and burp. I'm not. It's done. I've deleted it. It's gone. The janitor... The magical silence... What is this achievement? This is a hanging body. Okay, well, that's intriguing. Let's just see what the hell that is. Dude, the janitor is huge! What the hell? This is taking forever! Do we have anything else? Poppy cart? Okay, so that's a Mario Kart. That's actually Mario Kart. Like, this is Super Mario Kart. That's Koopa! You took Koopa from Mario Kart and then you put him in...
Cheat!
No, I didn't mean to hit that. Thanks, Gaben.
Here's your refund for that dog shit game plus a bit more for playing it.
Thank you.
Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome.
Praise Gaben.
Praise him. FPS display, I guess. Let me review the privacy policy. We collect information from you when subscribed to our newsletter. That's fair. Not when you subscribe to our newsletter. When subscribed to our newsletter. Update and rate the app. Okay, so this is actually an app. Recommended. Progressive? Poppy, Bigooty, Rookie, Tootsie, Crappo? Norton, Poppito, Pepito? And Grandpa. I can only play one of the... I can only play Poppy.
Pichu.
What was that? What did you just say?
Pichu. Pichu. Pichu.
Somewhere in Poppyland. Hi kids, the Daddy Crapo's daughter ran away last night. Why are we in cars? Vroom! Look at the lesson plan! My little froggy left me a note. Daddy Crapo, I'm sick of you. You never let me out. I'm leaving home. I go to the water lily party on the other side of Poppyland. I would never come back, froggy. I beg you, help me. The first one who will find her will enjoy my heavenly house all the summer at Crapopo Island. We are ready. Collect 180 totems to find Why does it say 140 FPS? This is one frame. Look at all these maps! Dear God! Alright, finish first to fourth, collect 3 totems, collect 10 coins. I'm playing Super Mario Kart. Also, I have ear? Am I a bear? How do I... Ah! Arrow keys! I'm playing fucking Mario Kart. I got a totem. Cheese! Take the cheese! Okay, so the cheese... I'm a mouse then. I think. Oh, and I want to pick these up. These are coins. Because I'm playing Mario Kart. I'll catch you, elephant! Poppy? No, I'm Poppy. So I'm a mouse? Have we established that? Jeez! Oh, there's a totem over there, but I'm too scared to get it. Can I jump? No. How many laps are there? Five. But... I'm zooming. I'm going fast. Point, but I just keep getting money. I guess because I'm in first, I'm at the lap people. Is that poop on the ground?
Oh no!
Oh no! Take that, Grandpa. I missed the totem. Hourglass croak croak. Can I pick a different car? No.
Let's go!
Alright. What? Oh, I forgot. What is this track? This is treacherous. Lily pads! Jesus Christ! What is that? What is this item that I have? Oh God! Are they all ghosts? Am I a ghost? Shit! Take this poop! Holy shit, this map has changed the game forever. Stop. Stop. Nope, stop. Stop. In your face. Cheese! Oh no, I slipped on poop. Is that a frag in the background? I'm gonna catch up. Okay, I gotta say, this game, the difficulty has spiked. However, look at your boy! Let's go, Poppy! Let's go! Dunk, dunk! Oh, shit! One more lap. No. Yes! Oh, no! Is anybody behind me? Can I even... turn around to look. Shit, he's catching up. I gotta find Crepo's daughter. Nothing will deter me. Nothing will stop me. So I don't have all the totems. Can I unlock these yet? I wanna play Tootsie. Or Crepo. Okay, the molten lava. How many maps are there? A whole bunch. Hit the music. Totally. I didn't get it. What is that? A colorful paw? Rainbow paw? I'm driving in lava? Oh, okay, so that's a... I got it now. Alright, here we go. Is this game even multiplayer? Did you guys see a multiplayer option? That's like the entire point of this game. Turtle shell. Can I shoot it behind me?
Okay.
Of course not. Why did I ask? What was that? Okay, so he just pooped. His car took a shit, and I stepped in it. Bonus. Collect 150 coins to unlock Bugatti. Alright, let's unlock Bugatti. Oh, I forgot. Wait, couldn't I just... Isn't this the best way to do this? Probably without... Crashing. Are there 150 total? No. Oh god, I don't know if I'm gonna do it. Oh no, I was for sure I was gonna have it, but now I'm looking at it, I don't know. Yes! I got Bugatti. Thank you. Thank you. Hold on, wait. What? Duck in the space. Saying hello. Duck in space. Can I fall off the side? Why does that parrot have an eye patch? Oh, I guess because he's a pirate. Nobody puts me back, I just... So that is Poppy Cart. Think we've seen all we need to see. There we go. Let's try this. This game is called Please Don't Touch Anything. Okay, this actually looks like it might be... Already, the production quality is astounding. Wait, hold on. How do I... Wait, I'm gonna have to do it this way. I've never heard of this game. This sounds like some indie shit, though. Okay, so... And then... This... And then... Okay, hey man. Man, I need to take a bathroom break. Stay here for a moment. What is this panel for? Just stay here, I'll be right back. Don't touch anything. restart starts the game over. Okay. Thank you, Poppy.
Looma, doompity doo. Here is a donation for you. Oompa loompa doompity dee.
Thank you for to be playing our game. Hope you like Hia da Crapo.
Crapo was my favorite character. Thank you. All right. So, grab your screwdriver. Get to work. What? Hit this. Can you touch that? What? 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I blew the world up. Wait, but how do... Then what else am I supposed to do? Oh, if you hit the button twice. What? 1 = 2 = 2, 1. I think the lights on the bottom are all the endings I've unlocked. What? Okay, so if you hit... Okay. Hit the button twice, and then those come up. And then I can't go any further. If I hit that... One equals... 2 = 2, 1 = blank = 1, 1, 2, 2, 1 = 3, 1, 2, 2, 1, 1. What? I did it again. So I just keep blowing up the world.
Alert!
Oh, what?
You have been visited by the great stream master of ceremonies himself. Great fortune and many donations.
I'm sorry, Norton.
To you, but only if you type Coney WoW in this chat.
I knew you were too afraid to try and unlock me. I won't need my rent money anymore since I'll be in Crapo's sweet summer home.
Grab your screwdriver, grab your hammer, get to work. What?
Listen, I don't have much time. You from the future, please take this money and remember this very important message.
Oh hey, thank for watching my spot for him. What the fuck, why are you touching shit?
Stop! I'm doing important things. Was that a... How meta? If you just keep hitting it, you get a hammer, and a screwdriver, and I could blow the thing up. Okay, hold on. One, look over here, like up here. So 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. Right. Wait, so it's this now. So that's upside down, that's bottom right. Bottom left. Bottom left, bottom right. Okay, D4. D4. Two. $276? I have to click this that many times? Wait, what's this? What? What?! What in God's name?! The Triforce?! The dominoes? A ghost? What the fuck? There's a sun? A question mark? And people fighting a bull? Oh my god. What are these arrows? Four? Okay, so that's the apocalypse button. Kaboom. Green, red, blue, blue. Oh my god, he was right. And I got the Zen thing. Wait, did you see that? When I click on this, a little arrow comes up. What? 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 Why is that? Oh, I hate these kind of puzzles, dude. Just kidding, they're easy. Ending where I broke the world. Okay, well this game is cool, but I don't really feel like this is a grab bag game. It's a neat idea, I guess, but I'm gonna leave it for now. The lights at the bottom left for the endings I got, yeah. The magical silence. I have another game launch in progress. I mean, that game seems cool, I just don't like. I don't know. It's surprising.
God, why do I have such a headache?
Ugh. Alright, let's wait for Janitor. Because when we have to wait for Janitor to finish downloading. For some reason. Before we get to play anything. Ow. Can I pause this? Usually games don't make you wait like this. No, fuck Snake Bird. No Snake Bird. Can we start Ori after all the quick games? I mean, maybe. There are many games that we have to play. Monster Challenge Circus? What is that? That looks awful. Oh, I've got such a headache. Jesus. Ow! We're getting a lot... We're clearing out the inventory, though. We're getting a lot of things done, which is a plus. That's nice. Oh. Okay. So, janitor or magical silence? Let's do magical silence. Finish downloading, please. Yeah, I don't... Jesus. Alright, don't play. Play this. Oh god. It's another one of these games! Click here. Hi. I need your help. Something strange to my head. Calm my mind. I can't do the magical silence, so I'm... That's not a game, so I'm just gonna put this game. Chumaho Taiki was. This is the door to my imagination. Good luck. Oh boy. Games are art! Games are fucking art, you people! Jesus! The hell is this? Didn't know if you could see it. There's a thing right there. It's kind of behind me. But wait, let me just. Let me redo this. Okay, hold on. Let me just. Okay, I had to redo it, and then the. Okay. There's a thing here. Let's click on. Okay, I killed the butterfly. There are bubbles. Close the door. Oh wait, I can move around. There's another door. What the fuck is this? Kill the butterflies. I hit the bouncing ball, now it's starting to play music. The music notes fly up and don't... What is he fishing for? This. Oh, he's got something under his hat. A dollar. Wait, there's a diamond. Won't let me catch it though. What? Okay. Where'd his hat go? Oh, it's following my cursor, the diamond is. Okay, his hat flew up here. Can you eat this diamond? No. What is inside this alligator's stomach? Under his hat, there's a bird. And the bird is sleeping. And then you play the music and the bird wakes up. And you pick it up and put it... Put the bird... On... In the birdhouse! Now I have two diamonds. A polar bear. Kill all the butterflies, that's another diamond. A penguin with an eyeball. And now I'm playing a game. So if I do this, I have to stop all the televisions. So, if a TV touches my eye at all, it dies. What happens if I don't shoot? What? Enough of that. So that's from the magical silence. That was a game. Let's try the janitor. Fastest. Okay. I have to take out the dog's water. 1 second. Okay. The janitor. Jesus Christ. I can't see a fucking thing. Oh my God. I can't see a thing! I picked up some boxes, I think. What is this dark ass game? Hold on. We'll put on game capture. And maybe it'll pick it up? Okay, it does. Alright. Let's turn the gamma way the fuck up. There. I'm gonna have to play the game over here watching my stream preview because I can't see a goddamn thing. And also, I can keep clicking out of the window! Oh my god. I keep clicking, it keeps letting me... Okay. There's an enemy. Oh, I have a flashlight. Kind of? What? Did I die? What is this? What is my cursor? So when I turn on the flashlight, it does this. You get, oh my god, look at that. Look at this monstrosity. Time to escape. Oh, it's gone. Oh no, it's not. Are you the janitor? So long, sucker. Damn, I'm fast! Where are the my flashlight. Okay. Whoosh! Where's the escape? Open, please. E. E is open. Okay. Hold on. Now I'm gonna turn the gamma back down, because I'm able to see a little bit more now with the flashlight, so don't you worry. I can't tell if my flashlight is on or off. What is that noise? Stop that! Alright, I'm going upstairs. Bathtubs? There's a thumping noise in here. Ah! I accidentally clicked out of the game, so it just closed. Whoa! So long, sucker. Can you get out of doors? Oh, he just faces through doors. Doors are a tricky thing to program. Authorized personnel only. I'm authorized. I can't. I can't see a goddamn thing. Doesn't look like a normal lesson. Who programs this shit? Who's like, I have a gift I want to give to the world. I have this idea for a game. I'm so excited. Wait until the world sees this game. And then they put out this shit. Why does every room hiss? That's the janitor. I don't know. Ah. Alright, so here's Bad Rat Show, which I assume is a sequel to Bad Rats, which is the meme game du jour. I would play these hacker games, but these are definitely RPG Maker games, and that means we're not playing them. Fingered? What is that? I forgot about Galactic Hitman. Fantastic graphics quality. Utterly fantastic. Made with Unity! What a surprise! Who is that? To start a mission, select a base that's currently invaded. This is represented by a red highlight. Once selected, click the start button. Horizon base. Oh my god. Okay, so game capture doesn't work, so I should have known. Look at my bullets! Let me get out of the way for you. Let me just sidestep over here so you can look at these fucking bullets! I have 10,000 shots! Blast it! And when I reload, I had 10,000 more! Holy shit! Alright. It's time to find out what's going on in this base! What? Oh, that's how you switch guns. It's Doom. I somehow got a copy of the new Doom. Oh no. Oh! What beautiful weapons. Dude, crouch, they can't hit you. Really? Catfish ass!
Target down!
What is that? Who is that? This one's a rookie. He's scared. Another one doesn't shoot unless I look at him.
Target down! Target down!
Oh god.
Target down. 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 Capture.
What is this? Oh, it's a knife. No, not again!
Target down. Target down. Target down.
like an action movie.
Target down.
I only have 10,000 shots. I hope I don't run out.
Target down.
I need to conserve. I wonder what's behind this door. I didn't wonder. I knew exactly what was behind that door.
Target down. Target down. Target down. Target down. Target down.
This weapon doesn't really have a clip size, so I can just...
Target down. Target down. Target down. Target down.
Captured.
I'm still shooting. No. That's it. That's all you're getting from me. That's it. Two of the bases have been captured. If I had to guess, I would say the target's down. That was some next level shit. Alright, let's play Fingered because it takes less time to download than Bad Rat Show. And thank God we're getting rid of all this junk. So much junk is gone. Like, I can feel the weight lifting off me. It's a delight. What the fuck is Monster Challenge Circus? Like, I just look through these games and I'm like, what the fuck is... What is Phoenix Force? What is Road Madness? Retention? What is retention? You see that picture in the background? Oh. This looks way different from what I thought it was. I saw that screen. That's what I saw. Okay. Okay. I don't know what. Red Lake? Like, you don't understand the total just the helplessness I feel when I look at this. It's just, I will never finish it. I will never finish it. Alright, this will continue to download while I play this game. I've heard of this game. Oh, this is by Edward McMillan, so we'll play that later. That guy I trust. That actually might be a good game. We're trying to clean this shit out. So that might be, like, Edward McMillan, he knows what he's doing, so I'm gonna leave that one. Freedom Planet. I need to play that. I hear that's really good. It's like a Sonic game. This is disgust. Monster Challenge Circus. How long does that take? Is that fast? Why is Bad Rat so big? Road Madness. I'm queuing up all these downloads. Red Lake. The Shopkeeper. Shoot Many Robots. Super Distro? Super Mustache? Turtle Odyssey? Typewriter. Wild Animal Racing. The people have requested Wild Animal Racing. So, maybe that's the next play. We'll do Bab Rats first, because I know this will be quick. God fucking damn it. I just look at this, and, like, good games get lost. Good games that I want to play are lost in here. Doom? Doom's in there. The new Far Cry? That's in there. All these good games are in here, and I'll never play them. Because they're piled under just... The second Metro. We played the first Metro, and I liked it. Oh, my God. I just... Streaming was a mistake. It truly was. When's the Gorilla Suit stream? I forgot I had that, actually. I don't know. When could we do that? What'd be a good game for that? Alright, let's try... Music? Why'd you start it and then take it away? Best graphics. Okay. Why is this game so quiet? I'll pick the cat. Tutorial.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Bad Rat Show. This is paradise for rats, where we take our bloody revenge against our greatest enemy, the damn cats. Yes, we have a cat. Killer of rats. He will be crushed without mercy to the delight of our rat audience. But for this to happen, we have to solve this puzzle first. The solution is simple. The bow must hit the button to start the show. Only the bow can activate the button and put our death trap in motion. To solve the matter,
what is wrong with this mouth?
Rats and some objects that will help you. Everything happens according to the laws of physics, gravity, and the special powers of our rats.
What is... Why is this model freaking out?
Placing and positioning the rats and objects on the map. When we give the signal, Uncle Rat turns off the machine. The
Uncle Rat?
The enabled on our stage, and your solution is tested. If the ball hits the button, the show starts. If something goes wrong, give the stop signal and Uncle
The Rattles?
Special machine. Gravity goes offline. We go back.
They're the Rattles?
And you can adjust your solution. But beware. For each map, you have a limited amount of time and a maximum number of attempts. Okay, let's have a look at this map.
Are those birds?
Let's take a look at the solution plan. It is available to help us. It says that we have to apply at least two impulses to the ball. One to knock it down to the right, and then again to the right to hit the button.
Hit the button.
Okay, now let's check the inventory and find out.
Inventory?
Available to solve the map. You see, we have two rats, the Yoga Rat and the Mafia Rat. We also have a glass cube and a matchbox. Interesting. The Yoga Rat has incredible power. It attracts the ball in its direction. The ball is pulled toward the Yoga Rat, and this power can pass through the walls. Okay, now take the Yoga Rat and drag it to a good position on the map. That mark on the top of the map should be a good spot. Take the Yoga Rat. Very good.
Alright.
Now, let's test the solution and find out what happens. Press the play button. Let's see. Well done. The ball is very close. We need one more push on the bottom of the map to make the ball hit the button. Stop the simulation. We will. Okay, let's win this map. His power is to shoot his cheese machine gun.
His cheese machine gun.
The shots push the ball very hard. Let's use it. Good. Now, let's put him in a good position. Okay, the position seems okay. Now let's start the simulation again and check the result. Press the play button to test. Okay, it's ready. Now. Let me see.
This is my present to you, Cap.
Oh, just a few inches.
This is my present to you, Cap.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna have a cat pancake.
There's like 50 dynamites!
Let's find out. The truth is that the rats here are hungry, crazy, impatient, and ready for more of the Bad Rat Show! Enjoy playing! The show must go on and on and on!
Okay.
Here.
I already did this one. Chapter 2. Show solution plan presentation at start? What?
It'll be quite a show. Look, here we have a cat. And 5 tons of fireworks.
That's not 5 tons.
What a perfect combination. Cats will fly here. To do this, solve this puzzle. The ball must hit the button to activate the trap. Use the rats and objects in your inventory to solve this map. Let's get the game started.
Alright.
Let it boogie all night long. Hear me out, my little friend.
Remember, in all the end of the roads, all the cats will die.
Hey! Let me see.
Relax, let the energy flow in your rev, a deep breath.
Now we get it done! Yoga rat!
Relax.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Let me see.
Put the rat.
The bullet map your rat.
Oh! I'm sorry, cat. So that's bad rats. How did that rat get a real actual 100% physical bullet shooting gun? I mean, it's rat sized, so it was some kind of rat smith that put that together for him. Some kind of arms race. Alright. Road madness is complete. Oh my god. Just whenever I see it now, you know, I get so sad. In the 21st century, the world has occurred by resource wars. The conflict ends with nuclear strikes. The civilization is almost exterminated. Oh, shit. The effects of the war do not fade for the next 100 years, and as a consequence, anarchy and chaos control the world. The effects on the... Without any laws, the survivors are ruled by a criminal totalitarian system. To control people and entertain them, the leaders of the system organize deadly races. Now it's your turn to race. Survive or die. Oh my god. Okay. Level 1. Two styles to choose from. Upgrade speed. 500. I don't have one. Fair. Can't unlock any of those. So, start the race. Click. Why? Why do I have to... What?! Where am I?! How do I get that?! I can't stop going. Jane, stop this crazy thing. I can't... Oh, I thought you wanted me to hit that. I can't... I can move without... Wait, now I'm not moving? How do I go? How do I go? I can't move. New game. There it goes. Okay, there it goes. I can't stop it. I'm trying to get over there to get that. I can't. Oh, I did. Oh, you right-click stuff to make them blow up. Because... Yeah. Why is the frame rate like this? I can't slow down. I can drive with no hands. I don't... Jesus Christ, I'm so... Look out! Holy shit. Getting a lot of money, though. This truly is road madness. How fast can I go? I dare to add. I went through that ramp! Shit! Dear God. I can't stop. Holy shit. Time to unlock this. Oh god, not again. You're goodbye. Ow. Oh. You see these freeze-ups, by the way? That's not me, that's the game. Oh my god. Slow down. This is exhilarating. You saw that, right? No, you thought it was the stream? It's not. And now I can't move. Now I'm not moving. This game was created by somebody who just really wanted to go very fast. By the way, I clicked on the album thing and now I have this. I can find them on SoundCloud. So there's that. All right. All right, here we go. Look out, world. Oh god, what about the spinning thing? I don't know why it keeps locking up. You can't keep locking up in a game about speed. Oh, I think it's when I shoot. When I click, it does it. Because it's generating bullets. Okay, so I just won't shoot. No fucking reason to anyway. Anything I want to shoot just is in my face before I get a chance to kill it. Gonna be real, this actually is kind of fun. In a truly terrible way. Oh my god, there it is. What?! The achievement I got says, again complete. Oh, I got level 3 though. Let's do this. Wait, no, that one doesn't have the most speed. I need the most speed! Alaska, USA! What is that? What is that? Is that a snowball? I've never seen a snowball like that. Dear God. Okay, I'm... How in God's name do I avoid that? All right, no. This game is fucking crazy. Okay, I'm going left this time. What the fuck? All right, hold on. Okay, now I'm not. Oh god, I can't move! Okay. Okay, I got through. Stop the snowballs! Stop! No! Jesus! This was definitely the riff to Sad But True, by the way. I don't know if you guys heard that. I'm trying to shoot it! I can't shoot it! Okay. Stop! I can't believe the snowball. Alright. Let's go. Oh Oh my fucking god! I'm never going to Alaska. This music's dope. Fuck! You can't shoot the snowball! Everybody saying shoot the snowball is gonna get banned. Cause you can't. Look! Look! The snowball is impenetrable! Oh my god! Time to accelerate! Fucking, I hate this. No! Oh my god! I hate this so much. I'm pretty sure it's random where it's gonna be, too. Oh my. I wanna keep going, though, because I wanna see what other worlds they have in store. There's gotta be more. How did I? Oh, okay, I can do this. Snake. Oh my god, is that it? Was it right there? Is that the exit? No. Goodbye. Flying into the sun. Click the red thing, shoot a missile. I'm right clicking, that's how you shoot a missile. I now have no missiles left. You left click to shoot the machine gun, you right click to shoot a missile. And I'm shooting a missile at these fucking things. It doesn't work. I am the premier Road Madness player in the fucking world. How about you don't tell me how to play a game? How about that? Don't backseat this shit. Oh my god. Everybody just shut the fuck up and let me work. Maybe I'm missing it. That is actually maybe true. I don't know if I could shoot that if I tried. I don't. Okay. Shit. I am the best Road Madness player on Earth. How about you guys give me a little credit? Oh, they are too fast because of the frame rate. My frame rate up here, as you can see, is a whopping 1,000. Oh, this game's good. Oh, thank you, etc. I like Call of Juarez. I like Gunslinger a lot. Okay, how do we? Thank you. How do we change the frame rate though? How do we fastest? Was it on Fantastic before? How do we limit that? Okay, it says I'm at 77. 73, 90. Okay. Oh, that's what it was. Alright, once we get past this level, we'll go back to the high speeds. That's way more fun. We'll go back right after. This isn't nearly as fun. With it being slow as shit. Yeah, this is too easy. By the way, this level is long. So if we didn't figure that out, oh god.
I said give me a hell yeah!
Stuff equals resident sleeper, that's what I'm saying. Fastest speed. Speed boost! Hi Dougie. Hello sweetie. Thank you, Calm. I agree with you though. Alright, let's get it back up. Speed it back up with the fastest car. Oh, I'm back on this. All right, here we go. Goodbye. We're embarking on a new journey. Oh, dear God. Oh, Jesus. True speed. Holy shit. How do I get that? How do I get that up there? Oh, I clicked. Dear God. I'm praying it won't happen again, even though I know it will. And there I go. And I can't. But maybe if I... I can't. I have nowhere I can go. I can't go up. Back to Fantastic. This game is just a delight. I love this. Alright, we'll switch back after. He was too fast for this world. You have to avoid the speed boosters. Oh god, this jump? By the way, they said it was a deadly race. I don't think I'm competing against anyone. I almost went through the floor again. Oh, I did. Part of the game. Part of the game. That second one was part of the game. That was intentional. It's not a bug. Son of a bitch. I wasn't even going fast. I was going like half fast. Please God. Okay. That was close. God. Alright. No, 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 please, no! No! I wasn't going fast enough. So every time you go up a hill, you gotta pray. You have to pray that you're gonna survive. If I got the boost, I would. Okay, so I need the Lambo might be too fast for reality. That's true, actually. That might be it. It might be the car I'm driving. Alright, here we go. Let's go extra fast. This way I can click through and I can land back. Yes. Go. Stop. Let's tone it down a little. How about that? Take this car. Here we go. Take it easy in the DeLorean. Let's cool out. Everybody just cool out. What? Honey, we've talked about your impressions. You only do one impression, sort of okay. Stop. Right before I started streaming, so like 7:15. Shit! No! No, what? Oh my god! Stop! Stop! Oh! The race dimension? The fast dimension? Hi.
Hi.
Are you a race goblin? You're a speed goblin?
Yeah.
That's you. You're right there. Be a speed goblin. I went so fast that you came out of the game. Hi, sweetie.
The dog was so excited he tinkled on the bed just a little.
Really? He pooped on the floor earlier. Like, right after I brought him back inside.
Why is he doing?
I don't know. He's weird.
He did that earlier, too.
Yeah. I don't know. Hi, sweetie. Everybody say hi, Mal. Everybody say hi, Mallory. I they really want you to play a game sometime.
I'll play.
You will? Right now?
Not right now. I'm tired. And I have to go walk the dog. He pooped?
Yeah, he pooped on the floor. Just right. Thank you, Akadek.
So what's it like converting to a full-time road?
It's Akka, I think it's Akka Akadek.
Akka Akadek.
No, it's Ak Akadek. Ak Akadek.
I can't say that.
Alright, so...
Road Madness, thank you.
Thank you, Road
Madness. Good name.
It's an excellent game. This game is excellent.
It's a feature.
It's very
now
good.
Presenting Coney ZZ. Goodbye. I'm gonna go walk the dog.
Thank you, honey. Okay. Yeah. You really need to play Snake Bird sometime. Seriously.
I will.
It's awesome.
Come on.
Alright, bye, doggy.
Come on.
Go on. Through the dimensional rift.
Come on.
Oh, my dog.
Let's go for a walk.
Come okay. Here. Two acts in a deck. Akadek. That's what I thought. Alright. Mallory playing Road Madness would be so fucking funny. Dude, this game is actually, like... Alright, no, we gotta get out. We gotta get out. Back to the speed. We gotta play Road Madness the proper way.
Over your flowers.
What?
The cat's knocked over the flowers.
Oh, really?
On top of everything?
I didn't...
Okay.
I didn't know. Did
all
they...
your animals are shits.
Yeah, did anything get, like, wet?
Yeah, I guess so.
Shit, I'm sorry. I didn't know and I didn't hear it. Okay. Back to fastest. What is this? Alright, no, back to the fast car. Fast as we can. Just until it doesn't work. Not this again! Wait, we're okay. Why are these so much slower? I'm at 813 FPS, but I'm still able to, I'm still able to dodge through these for some reason. Woo! Okay, that was my fault. That was my fault. Whoops. Okay. Let's go. My car won't start. Sometimes that happens. You get a lemon. Alright, here we go. Let's go. I am the road warrior. Thank you, Blazin' Raisins. Thank you very much. I'm unironically loving this music. Oh god. I only have two. Two hits left. Oh Jesus. Fuck! So, whenever I'm going left, it looks like I can go left more, but I can't. There was only, like, three lanes, basically. Thank you to whoever that is. I can't look. Purple Weeaboo, thank you. No. Okay, I can do this. This is exhilarating. Alright, might be time. We gotta pick a car with better armor. Alright. More armor on this one. Actually, hold on. Here we go. Here we go! We need the tanker. Get through this one. Oh, this one's got armor. Let's go. Slow as shit, but I don't care. Almost verbatim Master Puppet. That's what I'm saying! The earlier one was sad but true. Upgrade the speed? Oh shit, you're right. If I upgrade the speed on the Lambo, I will be going levels fast never thought imaginable. Threading the needle. Oh, This is so hard. This is actually much harder than it looks. Thread the needle. Fuck. Good start. It's a good start. Oh! Can you imagine how slow those things must go on no- God. Can I use the gun? Not on those things. I can't on the. Ugh. We might need to slow it down. Again. I'm sorry. I don't want to be that guy, but. This is so much harder than it looks. I cannot, like, explain to you guys what this feels like. Slowing it down. We're slowing it down. Cut it. Cut the game. Fantastic. The way it's meant to be played. We're taking it. We're going very safe. This is the Dark Souls of racing speed games, yes. Did I pick the Hummer? I did not. Look how slow those things are! What an easy game. I can take a nap playing this slow-ass game. Easy. Won't even get hit once. Won't even get hit twice. Thread the knee! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh! It went so slow. Shut up, chat. Everyone, shut up. Literally. I'm trying to focus. Finish. Woo! Too fat. Goodbye. There he goes. And I got 3 Rogue Madness emblems. Did you guys see my race timer go up? It looked like it went up another second. Right, what's the last? Oh, no. You think I'm playing Brownsville, USA without the fastest car in the world? You are sadly mistaken. Now, what will it take to upgrade fast car to the highest speed? Oh, it's already installed. Oh. No coins. What? So I'm fast and speed anyway. Alright. Let's turn it up.
Speed boost!
A big. I was maximum fast. My dad always said I wasn't allowed to go fast. But now I go fast as one. Fuck. You can never stop me from going fast! I go fast as I want, Dad! Oh no. What? Road Madness soon will continue. I wasn't done. I thought I beat the game. Alright, here we go. The game was so fast, it thought I finished it. Here we go. I can't avoid some of these. I'm going too fast to avoid it. I think I go way too fast to even beat it. Upgrade armor? Maybe. I need a lot more to upgrade armor though. I need 1,000? Yeah. So we're gonna have to go back and do some other levels. Let's go back and do the first level. Get some points. We're just here for some coins. Nothing more. Now that we know how to play the game, it's easy. This level is shallow and pedantic. Oh god, why is this the only level with frame rate issues? All the other ones were fine. Okay, that wasn't fair. That wasn't fair. I soared over the whole level and then just doom, and now I can't go. It's like the car in Greece. Okay, here we go. I came for the coins, I just flew over all of them. Oh my god. Oh no! Jesus Christ. Nope. Oh no. Oh no 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 no! Slow down! Thank you, Gerard. Gerard, we're going as fast as we can. We literally can go no faster. Try the snow level again. You son of a bitch, you know that's not a good idea. Fucking snowballs? No. Hi, Metallica. Thank you, Metallica. I'm not the guy you should talk to. I'm not the guy. You have to talk up Dr. Roadmed, the person that made this game. It's just constantly accelerating. There's no stopping. And there's no limit on the accelerating. Oh god, I have one hit left. Oh no. Oh, I did it. Goodbye. Small window for maximum fast. Do you think that would work? If I put it in a smaller window, it would be faster? Alright, let's upgrade the armor. Damn, full armor now. Alright. Let's go. Let's beat this last level, boys. Beat the shit. Thank you, Dr. Romans.
You are the speed master now. I give all the rights to this game to you.
Thank you.
Go forth and go fast, my son.
What?
Did you have pizza tonight?
Yeah.
You ate too much pizza. You're going to turn into a pizza.
I don't think that's how it works. I turned it down so that we could hear the donations. I'm sorry. I gotta make those louder. Let's go. What? Okay. Love you too. Oh shit, I got some lift off that. Whew! I hacked the game! Woo! I cheated the game. Just leapt over half of it. Game over. Road Madness soon will continue. I hope so. That is an excellent game. It can be yours on the Steam store now for just $1. Highly recommended. That game was excellent. That was the game of the night. Finished games, not junk games. Play 100% Orange Juice? I've never played it. I'm pretty sure it's multiplayer. Or, like, it's best played multiplayer. Alright, what is this? Wild Animal Re. We played that game for 43 minutes? Jesus. Not the sound a giraffe makes. I promise you, like, that's a goat. That's a cow. There is no Harambe. We can't play as Harambe. We play as the zebra. Oh, look at him go. World Tour. Can you guys please look at the mini-map in the top left? Please observe- oops. Get off the road, giraffe. I have a mallet? How do I use it? I guess I did. Am I winning? Oh no. No! No! We did it. What? What? No, 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 no! What? Not the elephant icon. How did the elephant win? Alright, well now they're getting smoked. By the zebra prowess. Bubble? Greetings from Holland. Are you here right now? Are the animals driving in your backyard? Am I winning? Banana peel. Take this. Oh, no. I don't need to. Gay Pilly! What in the fuck is this song? I'm sorry.
This gameplay drives the incorrect animal sounds. I played your eyes, face melt, and guitar riffs. This dollar is a down payment for your socks that I rocked off. P.S. Don't tell Metallica.
Elephant! These guys play dirty. Also, I don't know how I can use the items. They just go away after a second. Is this what Paris looks like? How do I use these items? They're just in my inventory and then they go away a second later. Oh my god! You guys race so dirty! Stop cheating! Are you fucking kidding me? How did he get for whatever, we won. By a lot. This hippo sucks. They friends. I'm inviting everyone. Invite everyone to play. Alright, let's play as the rhino this time. Magical. The same song. Look at the rhino icon! Do you guys see this in the top left? His face! Oh no! Okay. We're not even on a cloud. We're just in the sky. Fuck, do I shoot this? Alright, I'm back in first, though. What? I win! Mystic. Oh my god. Wait a minute, can I just... It puts me back a lap if I do that!
DEATHSTYLEMY lifestyle determines my DEATHSTYLE.
Hey, little brother, it's me, Uncle Tito. Here's a little change, and remember, as the ancient Hawaiians used to say,
why the fuck am I in this game? I want out.
We're never playing that again. What is Monster Challenge Circus? This looks like a Diablo game. That looks boring.
I said give me a hell yeah!
Ninja Stealth? Red Lake. Okay, this game is in Russian. And only in Russian. Oh my god. Red Lake, horror shooter with elements of Quest. In Russian. Okay. It's Terran Saga KR-17. Pretty big too. It appears so. Jesus. Alright, Super Mustache is probably tiny, right? You just do that first. This is pixel shit. Like, this'll be quick. Okay, yeah. So we'll do that and we'll let Red Lake install while we do this. Oh my god. What is Super Mustache? What, like, okay. Okay, you keep downloading. Yeah, you download, and then, oh god, it's another one of these. Fastest. Always fastest. No frame cap! Retro games. Year 2040, a smart robot named Gladius is sent from Earth to discover Uranus.
No.
Alright. How do I... Can I jump? Oh. Mario sound! Did you hear that? How is that allowed? That's clearly a one-up sound! And those are thwomps! Character looks like Coney's dad. No, he doesn't. My dad doesn't have a mustache. My dad has a full-on beard. I can't. Uh, can't. 2 minutes. That I know what it is. I know exactly what it is, and I'm not... No more. No more of that. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? When Nagie and her niece Callie visit the castle, a surprise encounter with King Farnum leads to a short story about his three sons visiting a village of native lizard people. What the fuck is this? I'm not playing this. This is an adventure game, so that's already a strikeout. That I'm not even looking at it. You spent $1 for that, that's in junk games. Thank you. It's now in my library. I'm not playing that. Dear God. Holy. I'm not even touching it. And I'm not giving you a refund. Jesus. It's an adventure. Fine. Jesus Christ. Look at this folder. This is what you guys did. Do you see this? Ugh. Jesus. I'm gonna have an aneurysm. Red Lake. Unity Game Maker, man. Like, they made a lot of dreams come true. Good for them. Wow, that installed immediately. How big is this file? That immediately... Okay. Alright. English. About us. Ouch. Chapter 1.
There is a lake in Siberia, filled with red liquid that resembles human blood in its density, originating
Stop.
Its name.
Stop.
The red
Stop.
Lake.
Stop. So, the game looked really choppy on your guys' thing, it didn't on mine.
It could be me talking, but we had no reports from the local forest.
I'm trying to...
Something must have happened. I got an urgent working call that day.
Stop!
They hand them in secret files.
Stop the game! Stop! I don't know why it didn't work for you guys. Okay, this should work. Okay, here we go. Now it's working.
There is a lake in Siberia, filled with red liquid that resembles human blood in its density, originating its name, the Red Lake. There are rumors of an unknown creature emerging from the lake. It could be me talking, but we had no reports from the local forest for quite a while. Something must have happened. I got an urgent working call that day. They handed me secret files and sent me there. I should go to this Red Lake and find what's going on. It just seems like another easy job.
Look at the cow.
Like stealing candy from a baby's hand. But still, I feel like nothing good awaits me there. But I have a task.
The Red Lake! Oh my god. What if this is the whole game? It's just like all these overhead shots of a white car driving into fog. Okay. Okay, this is Silent Hill 2. I'm James Sunderland. Like, why am I at 20 FPS? Okay. Oh my god. I have a flashlight, okay. Every Unity game has to have a flashlight. What is this run? The Bob? What is that? The bottom left is stamina. There's a cat. Of some sort. God damn, I'm so sick of these games that don't keep their mouse inside of the... What's it called? Inside of the game, so it keeps spilling over, so I keep right-clicking inside of other games. Or outside of the game. And then it closes it. Is this the way I came from? Okay. I have to run though, but I hate that breathing sound. Where's the Red Lake? Really? What is that? Oh! Jeez! Just arrived at the area, very foggy in here, visibility is low. First of all, I had to check the forest ranger and find out why he stopped communicating. What the heck was that? I've been warned that some objects and places can cause hallucinations. Maybe this is such a place. I legit just spit on my screen at that. That was scary! Oh god, there's the... What?! Okay. No, wait. I'm standing on top of the dog's head, and I keep clicking out of the game. Did I take any damage? I don't think I did. Destructible environments? Come on. Did I really? I can still move my arm. My health was at full. No. No. I'm not walking back all that way. I won't do it. It's a no from me. No. Farnham Fables. I reserve the right to stop this immediately. Let me make that abundantly clear. I will stop this at any time for any reason. I don't want to hear a peep out of anybody. Okay. A light drizzle of rain accompanies young Naige and her little niece Callie as they make their way to the castle, where Callie's father, Mitsurugi, works as a high-ranking soldier for the king's personal army. Earlier in the week, Mitsurugi had promised his daughter a visit to the castle, but when unexpected guard duties arose, he demanded his sister take her there instead. Naige agreed, more from her timid nature and feelings of family obedience than a desire to visit the castle, but seeing Callie so cheerful and enthusiastic made things easier for her. Well, emotionally at least. Callie, please don't jump in the puddles, Naige once again has to remind the energy-filled three-year-old rat girl. Rat girl! Callie is too busy humming to herself to give a response until they are close enough to see the castle. Ani, Neji, Ani, look, it's the castle, Callie excitedly exclaims. Oh, this is weird. Yes, Callie, slow down, please, Naige replies as she tightens her holds on Callie's hand to keep her from running ahead. Ani, Neji, is Daddy gonna be there? No, Callie, Naige responds gently with only a faint hint of frustration. I told you Daddy won't be here today, so he has to guard the queen because she needs to go visit her sick brother. Why is he sick? I don't know, Callie. Why don't you know? Okay. We're just going to the gates. That's me. I want to explore. I know you do, but we have to wait for somebody to show us around. What? Look at Doll. Look at Naige. Touch Naige. Callie knows she shouldn't grab Naige's tail, but she still doesn't understand why doing so makes her so flustered and embarrassed. What? Oh my. Open drawers. Nothing inside. I've got a really bad feeling about this. The door's unlocked. She wants to know what's on the other side, so let's go there. Why are we waiting? I want to explore. Oh my god! How do I explore? Go! There. Oh, cool. Here we go. This king? The king! King Ferdinand Farnham himself. Well, hello there, little one. I'm not reading this. Wait, who am I now? What? Frederick Fludor and Philip, but there's a bus stop, so we're not in Old England? What? Glekutsu Village. He's naked. I'm not listening to this. Kill him. Swing sword at Keith. Whoa! That's it. I told you. I told you, and that's it. That's all. No. That's all. Lizard tits, banned. Get that ass deleted. Dear God. It was exactly what I thought it would be. It says I have a gift, but I can't look at it. Alright. Red Bit Ninja? Retention?
Oompa Loompa Doompity Doo, here is a donation for you. Oompa Loompa Doompity Dee.
Wee woo wee woo wee woo, stop right there, pervert. No lizard tits for you.
Oh, I gotta see this. Hello? What is this? Load! I'll watch it later. I'll donate money to see you play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode. I've never played Dwarf Fortress, and I have no intention to. I won't. I will not. I appreciate it, but I will not. No, Quidnip, I won't play Animal Racing. That's done. We're past that. I hear Dwarf Fortress is good. I don't think I would like it, but I hear it's good. It doesn't seem like it's up my alley. What? Is this part of the game? Are you ever going to do a donation and send it to play Link to the Past? I own the game on Super Nintendo. I've just never played it. I hear that's the one I would like, too. Alright, installing... Play Red Bit Ninja to remove hacks. Okay. Now, retention. Let's have an open mind about this one. What happened to Fingered? Fingered, I think, is a pretty good game. I think it's supposed to be a good game, so we'll do that later. I'm trying to get shit out of the way first. Okay. Okay, retention. This game is about a person running through his life, never looking back at the past. He rarely slept, and even with 24 hours in a day, it was not enough for him. Once the ranger gets into trouble, now he's lying on the cold ground buried beneath his bicycle. Shades of various moments slide to his head while his memories return. You have to figure out what happened. Forced to end the game after 10 minutes, 30 seconds. What? What's my game? The game part. Like, I can't hit any buttons. What? Is that a game? Four different endings? Eight different endings? What? Okay. Junk. I don't... What is ampersand? What's bad end? Ampersand looks like Wipeout. Ampersand won't work. That's not in the library, so amputee is... going to this looks like Wipeout. You can log into your game later. I don't care. One. Stage one. Continue. How do I go? How do I accelerate? There's no accelerate button. There's literally no button to go forward. I'm hitting every button on the keyboard. Left and right do this. Scroll wheel? I did not think of scroll wheel. No, I... Here we go. Oh, that's how I move. I just gotta have a little boost. Arrow keys doesn't work. WASD doesn't work. Nope. There's literally no button. There's... There's no way to accelerate. Let's see if we can find out. X equals thrust. Z equals booster. I thought I hit that. I guess not.
No.
Oh. X. There we go. All right, let's go. Oh, you guys have a black screen. Sorry. My fault. What was that noise? It's a no. It's a no from me, man. It's a no from me. I like the try. It's just, it's not gonna happen. I guess I got another gift because I can't see it. Thanks. I guess I don't know anymore. Banjo, stop. Let's try. Let's... Game didn't look bad, but it was. It felt awful. Alright, let's try... It's almost 11. I'm running out of... hope. Okay. Let's do this. This is supposed to actually be good.
Fingered.
Yeah. Okay. No! Basic Bob. Positive and definitely clues means the witness is 100% sure. With the self, it's best to release all the people who don't fit the description because you might accidentally finger them. That's bad. What? I'm positive he looked bald. So you just... You get rid of the people that are not bald. Positive, he looked pale.
Finger him!
Disgusting.
Did I win? Okay. Nearsighted Nan. She tries her best. Think clues will only be correct 60% of the time. Someone isn't sure about something, there's a 50% chance they're wrong. I think he looked like skin and bones. I'm positive he looked like he had money. Ha! Positive he looked unkempt. If he looked unkempt, he doesn't look like he has money. Banjo, get... Definitely did not look dark. It's him.
Get him in the chair.
Finger him.
Give the money because the bracelet.
Disgusting.
Bigot Barney, he's racist. Note to self, you can't kill everyone. Positive he looked like a giant. I think he did not look like a twig. I'm positive he looks like he bathes too much. He definitely did not look like someone I'd hate. Well, if you're a racist, then it'll be this guy.
Oh, we're fingering you, buddy.
Finger him!
Beautiful.
He did not look dark. He did not look like a skeleton. He did not look ugly. He did not look like a total freak or something. That one, I guess.
Clearly, he did.
The other ones are blue. Am I winning? I don't know if I'm winning or not. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Hold on. Dim Dan, he's usually wrong about something. He looked like he got some money. He looked dark. Did not look like a mess. I think he looked crazy. That guy hits all those. Because he's darker. He has money because of the rings.
Oh, we're fingering you, buddy.
Finger him!
Fingered.
Am I... I don't understand this game. I don't... Hey! What are you doing? No. God, you eat everything. Alright. Mallory said that he rang the bell, which means he has to go outside. So I have to take him. The newspaper said guilty man executed. I imagine it'd say something different if you were wrong. I mean, I don't think so. I don't... I don't get it. I'm gonna say that's junk. I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay. If it says they're a little stupid, then... That game, I don't do the opposite of what they give hints on if it says they're stupid. I don't get it. I don't get that game. It didn't make any fucking sense to me. Dougie! No, stop! Oh my god. He did it again. Alright, I have to go... He grabbed poop out of the litter box and... Stop! Stop! Oh my god. I don't know why he loves that. I don't... Oh. Alright, I gotta go take the dog out and get... him suited for bed and shit, so I gotta go to bed. I don't want to, but I have to. Jesus. Not a dog litter box, it's the cat stuff. You're disgusting. Banjo! Come here. Banjo, come here. Come here. Say hi to the chat. Say hello! Come here! Banjo, come here. He just doesn't care. We're gonna have to end the stream there because I gotta go do this. I'm sorry, guys. You know how it is. Plus, I'm like super tired. I'll probably be at Xanadu tomorrow. Oh, wait, I forgot you guys can see this. That gives away the mystery. I'll probably be at Xanadu tomorrow, so tune in for that. Otherwise, I'm going to be back on Thursday, probably doing some stuff with, maybe playing some games of TK. I don't know. But thank you guys for watching. I'm going to sleep. I hope you guys have a wonderful night. I'm going to bed. So, good night. Oh, yeah. I forgot I did that. Let me just... Okay, good night.
Wow, what an absolutely incredible stream from me, the Honorable Grand King.
What is this Windows Media Player shit? It didn't used to look like this. This sucks. I'm going to sleep. Good night.
Wow, what an absolutely incredible stream from me, the Honorable Grand King Coney ZZ. One that will go down in the history books as the best Twitch broadcast of all time. We laughed, cried, and maybe even learned a little something along the way. What was your favorite part of the stream? That was my favorite part too. Please don't cry, though our adventures are coming to an end, let us always remember the good times. I say to you, my fellow kings, dry your tears. The stream may be over, but its cherished memory will live forever on in our hearts. Until next time, my name is Coney ZZ, and thank you for watching my stream. Go the fuck to sleep.